Hey, I'm Tony with Nextiva, and in this video, we're going to be talking about what a VoIP phone number is and how you can get one for your business. In simple terms, VoIP uses the internet to make phone calls instead of traditional landlines. So even though your business phone number might look the same if it's on VoIP or traditional landlines, VoIP is going to give you the flexibility to make and receive calls anywhere you have internet. So for example, in addition to your desk phone, your laptop can make and receive calls using that same exact number. If this is the kind of flexibility you need, here are four steps to get your VoIP phone number. First things first, you're going to want to choose a VoIP service provider. Now, this is obviously what Nextiva does pretty well, and US News even rated us as the number one business phone system in 2020. The second thing you're going to want to do is make sure you have good internet. If you'd like to make sure your internet is ready to start using VoIP, you can check out the VoIP speed test in the description of this video. Once you know your internet is ready for VoIP, the third step is to choose a plan that has the features you want. Some of these features include an app for your smartphone that lets you make calls from your business phone number, the ability to record calls and then access them on an online portal, and even enterprise-grade phone analytics at a fraction of the cost. And lastly, once you've decided the plan and the features you want, it's time to decide what devices you want to have that business phone number. Now, of course, one option is your VoIP desk phone, but it can also be your cell phone, tablet, or laptop, or even all of the above. On top of that convenience, a VoIP phone number can be far less expensive than a traditional phone system. It will work whether you're in the office or at home with internet, and you can easily get toll-free calling, which gives your business the appearance of being a much larger company. So that is a VoIP phone number and how you can get one for your business. Be sure to like and subscribe if you want to see more videos around connected communications. Again, this is Tony with Nextiva. Thanks a bunch, and we'll see you in the next video.